New at 11 tonight, dozens spoke out tonight at a public meeting about a proposed bill that, if passed, would make it legal to carry an unconcealed weapon without a permit in South Carolina. Now, before we get to the meeting, let's take a look at what the bill proposed by State Senator Lee Bright entails. The bill would essentially make the state's concealed weapon permit law obsolete. Anyone over the age of 21 could carry a weapon concealed or unconcealed as long as they are not using it to carry out a crime. Under the bill, business owners would still have the right to prohibit anyone from carrying a weapon on premises, and schools would be exempt from the law. Only law enforcement officers would be allowed to carry a weapon on school grounds. News 4's Liz Loheis is live and local in Greenville tonight, where a very heated meeting about the proposed bill wrapped up earlier. Liz, what do people have to say?
Well, Carol, there was definitely a lot of passion at tonight's meeting from people both for and against the bill.
I carry a pink 38 special.
A very vocal crowd of more than 200 packed the Greenville County Council chambers Monday, many in support of the Constitutional Carry Act of 2013.
This is not a Democrat or a Republican issue. It's a constitutional issue. And if you vote for this, you're voting for the Constitution. And if you don't, you're against the Constitution.
I just feel like it's our Second Amendment and it's freedom. And we ought not have to go to the government and ask for a permit to assert a right.
If passed, a South Carolina citizen would be able to carry a concealed or unconcealed weapon without taking a CWP class.
Instead, we are talking about making guns more accessible and with absolutely no training or education. This is ridiculous.
An upstate teacher pointed to the certification she needed to become an educator and the test she had to pass to drive a car. She says similar rules should apply to those who want to own a gun.
We do not call these infringements on our rights. We call them necessary to provide safety for all.
Those who spoke against the bill drew a lot of opposition from the crowd.
I can make some of these people very mad, and they could consider pulling a gun on me.
Those in favor of the bill say it represents trust lawmakers have in responsible gun owners. Trust that they will learn how to use a gun properly on their own.
Everything I knew going into the concealed weapon permit, I could have taught the class because my father taught me.
Now, according to gunrights.org, only Alaska, Vermont, Wyoming, and Arizona allow residents to carry a firearm without a permit. Liz Loheis, WYFF News 4, live in Greenville.